with the inhale, so hands are under your shoulders, knees, that's right. So with the inhale, what you do is you kind of take the shoulders back, bring the chest forward, and we're just working between the shoulder blades, and that's an inhale. And an exhale, you come back. Then you can arch the upper back if you like. So with your inhale, see how this is opening here? Yeah?
Yeah.
And exhale coming up. That's it. So you don't want to lose it in the lower back. The lower back and the core is strong. So I want you just to activate the core and just do it again. I should have said that right at the beginning. Okay, and when you do it again, this time I just want you to lift your head a little bit. So not now. So head's there. Now lift your head up with the chest. Yes, a little bit. And then exhaling. That's it. So it's inhaling. So you're moving the chest towards the floor. The shoulders are coming back. You're opening it. That's beautiful. And you'll do six of those. So it's inhaling down. Yep. And exhaling out. Can you do it with bringing the elbows in? Can you bring your elbows in as you do it? Not touching the floor. So it's just elbows in, yeah, rather than going out, because this is very unstable going out, yeah? But rotating the elbows in, can you feel the stability?
Yeah.
So holding the core, holding your abdominal muscles, rotate the elbows in, take the shoulders back, bring the chest towards the floor, lifting the head slightly, and then with the exhale, back pull. How does that feel? Do you feel that it's working in your upper back? Do you feel the work that you're doing here?
Yes, yes I do.
Yeah, okay.